together much in the last 20 years.
I
loved Australia when I was here the first time. And the reason I loved Australia, it's beautiful, it's great, it's got a lot of wonderful land and stuff, but the people are fantastic, and I love being down here, and thank you for having us. It's great.
Thank you for coming.
Now, it has been a while since we've seen The Adventures of Lois and Clark. Do you guys have a fond memory from working on that show together?
Oh, absolutely not. No, not one. Not one. We have a whole bunch of fond memories.
Yeah.
Tons and tons. You want to hear a story? What do you want to hear?
Yeah, yeah. Do you have one that like sticks out the most?
One story that's none that sticks out the most.
I just think my favorite episode, the pilot. My favorite episode, I was going to say, is the honeymoon one, where we stayed from the first season, where we stayed in the hotel. Do you remember that one?
I do.
Does anybody remember that one? Yeah, I think that was one of my favorite ones. I don't know why. I mean, I do know why, but anyway, I love the banter that we had. Jeez, I'm doing good here.
You're doing great, too.
But the pilot, no, I just remember, I really do remember vividly when you flew in through the window of the Daily Planet.
With no wires.
Right? Yeah, no wires.
Flew in.
That's how good it is. That was that moment has never gone away. Like, that was just so, you just knew that was special. Yeah.
That was a very cool moment. A lot of people flying it, but that was a good moment. It became an iconic shot coming through the Daily Planet. My favorite moment in the whole series, though, I think was when Clark is proposing to Lois, and Lois asks, who's asking Clark or Superman? I just think it's romantic, and I thought it was great. It's my favorite moment.
Aww.
Was it enjoyable bringing that sort of characteristics to Superman when he's more commonly being known as a character that's a bit stuffy, like Clark Kent's a bumbling, don't want to say moron, but...
You can call him a moron, because that wasn't my character. Christopher Reeve, in his incarnation, what they were doing was very clearly making Clark a bumbling guy. The whole thing about, wearing the glasses, not wearing the glasses, and that's the disguise. You have to buy into that. Although we had some villains say to her, duh. That was the moment. But it was, we did something different. Way
some of my
great,
friends are going to love that.
It was Lois and Clark, the New Adventures of Superman. So it's about those two and their relationship. And what was so great about it for Clark was that's the character. Clark is the guy, and then he became Superman in disguise in order to keep his anonymity. And that was a different take. I think they did a great job of doing that. The thing I loved about our show that doesn't sort of exist in the current incarnation, not that I'm bashing it, but it's just different, is it was a comedy and there was romance. And there isn't much of that in the Batman
Superman. I didn't know.
Not that they should have a romance, because I don't think they should, but it's a